You got to play it right and then cover the great shooter.
Good ball fake, but Maniga has the baseline cut off by Wiggins.
Oh, don't give him that.
Oh, yeah, he had cut it off. Think about it. Look at the support for both Wichita State and Creighton. It's magnificent. Great on the wing, and there's Waggy.
That's
right,
his game.
On cue. That's the guy you look for when McDermott is out. He is the go-to guy from downtown.
Oh, Armstead, a little show and go, but he can't get it to fall. A little lingerie on the deck, but incomplete.
Gibbs. That's a shot he normally makes. Yeah. Stays with it, uses the glass to complete. Well, both teams beginning to get a little rhythm on the offensive ends. Rocky again.
Wow.
Count it. Roll with Rocky. If McDermott can't go, he will.
Nice that's stop and lob.
How about that stop and lob? Well, Sandlin with the stop, then goes back, grabs it, and lobs it up.
Whoa!
A big Blue Nation here. They have taken over this building. Wichita State has a good showing of fans as well. But make no doubt, Creighton draws just under 20,000 home games, and Rocky is on fire. Timeout Shockers.
You know, they did it without McDermott. Nice cut. Wow, is that pretty.
Oh, this one goes. Now look, once the first one falls, and that one did,
I'm McDermott.
Chapman, pretty. To Gibbs, who's wide open.
Great penetration. And that's where I think they're toughest. They get in that lane, either dominate at the rim.
They're on their feet. It's about a 55-45 percentage difference between these two in terms of support.
There's a three ball.
They were decimated the last time they played.
What a great target in there, though.
Rocky, he's been the answer, and he continues to be. Ethan Rocky, Jr. from Eden Prairie, Minnesota. His
those kill you, those ones. A little screen. Gotta keep yourself active. Here's the cut to the box, and he frees up.
That's he almost jumped too early. But Gibbs found Echenique.
Set play to get Doug free. And here he is. That's why he's a great target. Quick. That's what you need. Quick
cut. Foul.
He knows. He's got to be more active. Present himself. Beg for that basketball.
Perpetual motion, and once he's got it, there's little you can do.
He can elevate over.
Once he's got it.
The size difference and a great read. Cotton right there on the catch.
Two.
Now watch the early post up. I think it didn't look. McDermott really does a great job getting to the rim.
Maniga! Scoring column. Maniga. See, enough of these other guys, you get Rocky going, Maniga, an occasional three ball from Chapman, and suddenly Dougie. Rocky.
Here he goes.
Over Arupe. 5 3-pointers for Ethan Rocky.
He's going to make them groggy.
Wow.
Get up and hug that kid. By now.
Armstead.
Gurley's got to stay at home on Rocky to go with a screen and then a rescreen.
Oh,
nice
what
dive.
A pass. What a wraparound pass by Gibbs. Oh, he's a Wichita player.
Well, Greg was saying that he's a very smart kid, very athletic, terrific shortstop pitcher. Oh, my goodness. These kids can make it.
He also creates openings for guys like Baker to shoot threes.
Look at the activity now, baseline, McDermott, and they get it to him at the right time. That's what makes
see,
that's the key, though. Yeah. His activity, and the ball is delivered.
The whistle finally blew.
Boy, the big guy really has played well. The block in here, unfortunately, tips it right under the basket, something you never want to do. Thought his teammate was bare there, unfortunately. Look how far they have to go spread. It opens up on a ball movement.
Yeah, Maniga. Yeah, he's been money from downtown all afternoon. He's got four. Rocky's got
See, they can take their time and get a good shot.
Maniga.
Nice dish to McDermott.
And that's because of the activity who's on one.
Got to get it in.
7.5 second differential, shot clock and game clock.
Good pressure.
Maniga. Oh, yes. He willed it in, but it's a three-point game. One possession. Shockers need a three ball.
They're going to give it.
Armstead looking for it. It's over. Meet me in St. Louis. Meet me at the fair. And the Blue Jays.